Oh, my back. My stats are all fucked up. Can anyone hear me? Am I online? Oh, I'm back. Okay. Cool. It would be really cool if you could just reconnect instead of being like, oh, you're off. Now I have to restart Streamlabs. Like, because it says attempting to reconnect, and then it says it reconnects, but it never does. All right, so we got all the rooms. So now let's draw. Oh, okay, I know how we'll end it. Let's see. All right. We're gonna make a new 2D scene. Our final scene. And we'll put polygon 2D, right. Kind of just draw out an environment. So it'll be like darker. Gonna be so bad. Oh my god. Just had such. It's just a very terrible idea. I'm excited to try it. last level like Linery.
Nah, you'll see what's gonna be happening.
It's gonna be so bad.
Do particles work, or do you have to, on like web builds, or do you still have to do the CPU particles? Where are these emitting? Oh, they're there. Pre-process for like 8 seconds, maybe. And then we're going to put this on. Let's see. Oh, color, that's what I wanted. Oh, where is it? Color. Sample this one. Maybe. And scale. A bit random. Turn it down a bit. Angle. Yeah, randomize the angle. There. This one maybe should be a lighter color. Alright, so here's the deal. We'll have a rectangle in this layer. This will be black, and then it'll fade in. We'll have an animation. This will have this visibility start here,
end here. So it'll go like this. And then we'll have a text pop up, be like, you escaped. You go perfectly horizontal, you hold shift, or you turn on snap, grid snapping. Is it this one? Yeah. Alright, so then we have this fade in, and we'll be like, modulus also you and you. Okay. You escaped, but to what future? And then we'll wait a second, and then we hit them with the jump scare. I'll put a giant face on screen and play some really loud noise. So funny to me right now. I'm just really tired. So it'll go like fade in, and I'll play some like peaceful music, and then okay, so we got like the screen size. Hate numbs lock. Terrible button. Not right. 0 out of 10 keyboard. Why is my keyboard fucking up? Maybe it should be like oh my god, why? Why is this doing that? Like, see this shit? What is this? Stickiness. What is this? Oh my god, why is it randomly turned on? So dumb. What is this? How do I turn this off again? Windows tablet is sticky. How did I find this before? There's a this so many times, this issue. It just like randomly happens too. It's so annoying. What is this? Tablet mode? Drawing. Pen settings. Press and hold does nothing. Yeah, what's that? It should do nothing. Why is it doing this? I don't think I have that. Why is this being done? It's like, okay, now it's okay. Like, what is that? God, just work. I'm just so close to being done. I just want it to be done already. What color is the radioactive stuff? Skull over this because I'm gonna mess up the skull. Looks like you've got okay, yeah, I've done this way off. You go here, there's the eyes here, there's that, there's this, and it goes like that. Why does it just randomly get stuck? Knowing being mad, yeah, makes it work. Doesn't do a thing, and no getting, yeah. We're not supposed to, we're not designed to work with computers.
know if I just restarted my computer it would work, but I can't do that right now. Obviously. Then we could take the darker color. We can just select. Why is this being done? What? Okay. I don't know. Yeah, that's looking pretty good here. Sorry, Yudi, I don't understand what you're saying. Forget it. It was the Amazon ad. Oh. I have no control over what ads are showing. I hate Amazon also because the ad block doesn't work. I always make sure to minimize the screen and turn off the volume just so they know I didn't watch it. You can also use Twitch Alt Player, which will hide all ads. You can't change tabs on mobile, though, is the thing. So yeah, I just minimize the screen. Whatever the word is for that. Some asymmetry in here. The other way. There. Oh, this is gonna be so good.
Oh my god. Alright.
It's gonna be the dumbest thing ever. So we'll wait like 1 second or something, and then I'll set. Wait, I can't do that. I have to do hide, so it'll do it instantly. Morning. I guess that maybe I should change my stream to say day three or something. All right, and we're gonna put like a few more seconds, and I'll just like. Gotta do the terrible jump scare thing, you know, like the really, really shit one. Maybe I should just make it discreet, as in, so it's more jittery. Oh, that's dumb. Zoom there. Why does it scroll in like that? Oh, that's a duplicate. Dumbest thing ever. Let's see. And then we get a sound effect. Audio stream. Okay. And this is going to go for... we need like... let's get a few seconds of it. I don't need that. Generate noise. We'll do white noise. For 3 seconds. That changes my computer volume. What the fuck? Why? Okay, well, anyways, here's our... what the fuck, Audacity? I didn't want you to do that. Wait, that's kind of a shit noise, though. It's, like, not very scary. You know, it's, like, just loud. Can I generate something more interesting? These other kinds of noises. Nah, that's lame. Don't wake the neighbors, yeah. Oh man, that's some good fan art. That's like a good horror noise I could generate in here. No. Yeah, I could probably do something with that if I knew more. I don't think that's gonna... nope. Generates, yeah, I guess noise is my best option. Let's just see what it looks like with loud noise, generic white noise. Make sure my volume's low. Say something random. Oh! Why not use Freesound? Because I'm doing Ludum Dare. I have to make everything from scratch. Add some distortion. Oh, I could do that. I could do that in an engine too. ABMC. So right there, we are going to say that we're playing. Yeah, okay, so shut up. Let's just call it jump scare. And it'll go through sound effects, I guess. Alright, and we add effect. Distortion. Oh, I can't loop it. Effect vocoder effect change pitch. Wait. What's this? What's this about? Generate noise. Okay, so we have this, and you're saying effect vocoder effect. Vocoder or vocoder effect? So I just need vocoder. They really fill up the whole screen here, huh? I don't see a change pitch in here. Stereo track. Can I do distortion in here? I can. That changes nothing. Yeah, change pitches in here, but I can't like randomize it or something. But I could. Is there like a? There is something that is it called phaser? Is that what it is? Where it like goes up and down or something? Yeah. Can I make it go faster? That's dumb. Capture just the rise. Or I could just have it do a faster range. This depth view. Oh, just the rise will sound like a scream. Couldn't I just do... Oh. Alright, changing the pitch doesn't do that, I see. Is there a way to make it so it doesn't start on the down, but it starts on the up instead? I guess I could swap these. Oh, it's random which one it starts on. That's stupid. Oh, that's good for the wind, though. For the background wind, actually. Wait. Wait, why are these both going through? Why are these effects getting deleted all the time? Like, I swear every fucking time I look at these, my reverb effects are being deleted. I have no idea why that keeps happening. So annoying. Okay, so this one, I want you to loop. Let me import this with a loop. Yeah, I'll do that inside of Audacity. I think this is good as like a background wind though. You can pause. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, I didn't even know that was a thing. But bring me back. Can you like unselect this? So I don't accidentally delete them. What's fading? How about that? Phaser. Stages. Where preview? Where is it? Where are you? Phaser. I was just using other yarn. How do I make like a scream sound, like Audacity? Great. Screams what? How to make music sound scary. Make the audio scary. Change pitch without changing tempo. Okay, now you have three. So that only has a bluish tint on it, that means. Change pitch. Okay, let's mess around here. Let's try this. Okay, now can we like mess with this as a bass and make it sound weird? So it's saying duplicate your audio track. I don't need this one. Is there a duplicate option? Or do I just have to copy and paste? Okay, whatever. And we'll mute these. So let's say, oh, there is a duplicate option or whatever. Three copies of your audio track. Duplicate twice, you end up with three tracks. Change pitch without changing tempo. Effect change for half steps. Enter the number 2 for semitones. 2 and then negative 2. I see. 2, negative 2, and then negative 4. Effect, where is it? Change pitch. 2. Negative 2. Negative 4. The dumbest thing ever. Okay. I guess that's ghostly music. How do you make like those, you know how like those horror games, they have all these like electronic scream sounds, you know? Like, how do you create electronic scream sound effect? How do you create a jump scare scream? Is there a dark mode? Jeez, so bright. Theme. Oh, is it this? Appearance. Oh god, it's so bright. Oh, here. Just black. Endochrome. There. No! I want the screen to be black. That's terrible. Oh, that's so awful. Dark mode. Endochrome, what about this? Shut up. It's not working. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's so much better. guide to sound aero flyby. Is there a search? Can I search? Can I search? No search option. Okay. It's cool, but wait, why am I? This is just like destroyed all of the themes. Like I can't see anything. How do you create jump scare scream sound effects? Yeah, this theme sucks. Move. Have we block? I can remove that one also. Have you block? I don't need ad block. Okay. What was this one? Instance. The fuck? It's a live stream. I want to hear their final result.
Oh, and then if you just...
Oh, what's this? Okay.
Some random sound. You make some instrument, be tapping on my lap, and then we're going to go down to somewhere in the 80s, minus 80 something percent.
Oh.
And after this processes, it basically takes the recording that I made and plays all the pressure waves that it recorded at a much slower speed. Slow is what most people call low in pitch. Low is just a metaphor. Really, pitch is slow and fast. And here's our result.
Okay, it's just, I have created a motorcycle engine. Okay. What happens if I just change the speed on this? You can hear each vocal cord tick. This is weird. Change speed. Get it a little faster. It's not screamy enough though, you know? What if I up the pitch? Change pitch. Just sounds like throwing up. Yeah, like, what's the... sound... That. How do you do that? How to make... Is there a tutorial for this? Make it not scary. I think I watched that when this video first came out. Sounds like distortion plus a sine wave. Okay, so if I generate a tone, which is a sine wave, get more tones with non-sine. All right, let's try non-sine wave. Let's be less mathematical. You see, I can't do triangle, but I can do square. Oh, come on. Tone. Does that come out the same volume for you? Oh yeah, it does. So me changing the volume on here doesn't do anything. Is that like really painful? Okay, then we're doing what? Distortion. I don't know what this does. It doesn't change anything if I add distortion to it. How, what do I do now? Like what? Max distortion settings. Can you distortion type? Hard overdrive? There's no preview on this one. This kind of sucks. How do I reset? Distortion amount. Even harmonics, rectifier just doesn't work for square waves. Oh. Hey, let me turn down the volume on here. That is nothing. All right, let's generate a sine wave then. Oh, come on, why does it always put it back at the end there? Tone, generate a sine wave. Okay, distortion. What kind of distortion should I use? There's like 20 different kinds, or 10 different kinds here. Something about clipping, right? Yeah, it does nothing. Is that volume better though? Distortion. Cubic curve, what does that mean? Oh, noise on top of it. So I do new track. Turn rate. Let's do some like Brownian. No, Brownian's kind of lame. Let's do quiet. Nope, generate. Noise. And then what do I overlay them on top of each other? Can I like mix them down? Tracks. Mix. Oh, wait. I can mix to a new track, right? Tracks mix to a new track. There we go. And I do distortion, but what kind of distortion should I do? Does it make a difference? Like what is the difference here? Like that change. That didn't change anything. It's just put really low clipping level, okay. Doesn't change anything. It's the same thing no matter what.
I feel like I need to turn the volume down even more. Bring it back. Maybe I should normalize this to be a little quieter. There, so that way it's not... I mean, it's not really doing anything if I do the phaser. Yeah, the sine wave doesn't do anything interesting at all. If I like pitch this super high. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Set 25% of our budget. I'm trying to get the jump scare sound. I don't know what we do here. Reversing is not going to do anything. Oh wait, what if I... Duh, I could do a phaser on this. Wait, let's get a... sawtooth. And make that a little quieter. A little quieter than that. Yeah, sound design does a lot for sure. It's kind of interesting. If I add distortion to this. Whoa. Okay, no. That's really loud. What? Shut up. Okay. Yeah, it is kind of air horny. Oh. Here's something. If I up the frequency on this. Yeah, that's what I've been looking for. Okay, let's make a new track. Mono track. Let's do this one on solo. Generate a high frequency sawtooth. Let's make it quieter. And then let's what was it? Change the pitch? That's painful. Let's do... Okay, that... Just with the, kind of painful. I don't like that. minor second interval, what would that mean? Can I edit, duplicate? So what I would pitch this up by how much? D to A, minor second interval, that would be, what's that, like two notes? 12 root two. I just need to know the number. How many semitones is that? Two tones, so that would be four semitones. Oh, one semitone apart. Wait, semi is half. How would that? Okay. I don't know. Oh, what if I affect phaser and then I had to do like a whole bunch of phases? Wait, hang on. Phaser. How do I make it get louder? Okay, I messed up the order on this, I think. I should have done it the other way, so let's see. If I generate a new track, or I add a new track, and I generate a tone at 440, and we say solo, make you quieter, and then we do the phaser. Oh, that's weird. I don't want that. I just want it to like bounce in and out faster or something. Low frequency start phase. I don't know what any of this stuff does. Can you put like random variation on it or something? I pitch this one up. Oh, I know. Effect, fade in. Can I adjust the fade in like on like a curve or something? If you take reverb and you apply reverb, or white noise, you apply. Let's see, let me control D. Yeah. Okay, so let's see if I, let's try it without the phaser on that. Generate noise, white noise. Make you quieter. Reverb. It doesn't sound like a scream though. I don't know. I'll just use this for now. I'm done with playing around with this right now. Oh man, it's 4 a.m. Does this play that? Let's see. Let's get the full experience here. This needs to be louder. It needs to be like overpowering. Obnoxiously loud. Okay, and then it'll like jump to something else. This wind is also so loud. What if I put like, what if I put an effect on this? Let me make this loop so I can test it. That does nothing. Wait. It's just loud and annoying. Priest drive. That doesn't do anything. Oh wait, because it's off. Ah, there we go, yeah. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't hurt anyone's ears. Alright. Yeah, now it does something, yeah. Let's see, now we need to do an outro. Rectangle. Label. Created by for Ludum Dare 49 using Gudo engine, Krita, and Audacity. I guess it's just going to do a web build, but whatever. I'll just do that. And custom fonts, new dynamic font, pass in. Wait, that's not the one I want. This one. For that. There we go. Okay. Why is this not? Why is this not autofilling? It's actually just pressed. Can I just copy that? There. Nothing's autofilling. Oops, here we are. And then we go to level manager. Put that one. Final. And then outro. Alright, now let's play through the whole game and see what happens. Blah 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 blah. Cool. Well, I achieved everything I wanted to. How long have I been streaming today? Oh shit. Come on, get me. Oh my god. Oh, the retry button still looks dumb, but. I guess I could find a more neutral color instead of blue. Oh man, this is like RSI simulator right here. Instant wrist pain playing this. Damn, this looks good though. Oh, okay, I need to fix that. The starting point. Starting. I feel like that needs a sound effect. Computer on sound effect. Oh, come on. Wait, there's no barrier at the end. Oh, if you go too fast, then you have to, like, slow down in between them. Okay, maybe you can figure that out there. Wait. I don't remember... I don't remember making this level, what the fuck? What? What level was that? What the fuck? Final. Oh, I called it final. Oh my god. I just like freaked myself out by putting in the unexpected. Wait, what was. Fuck was that? Okay, this wasn't it. Where? Final scene. That's what it was called. Okay. It's like, what? The game wants to kill me. There we go. Okay, and then we go to the puzzle room. Let's fix that. I want the computer to have a good sound also. Here. I feel like I could do a nice little hum, like an electronic hum. Using like a... What are we gonna do? Like some kind of tone? Normalize that. But then like... What is it? Not reverb, is it? Okay, that's not... It's like a hum sound. I need to get like a nice hum generated. Computer game. I hope not. Yeah, something like this. So like I could do like does it start up? Yeah, it does. Okay. No. Oh my god. No. Fucking. Okay. There. There. Fade in. Oh, you can't. I have to go like zoop. Maybe I can do that with a chirp or something. Generate. Thanks for the 1 bit, y'all. Chirp sign starts. Last, half, no, 0.5 seconds frequency. Start at 200. No, start at 100 and at 200 interpolation logarithm amplitude. Start at 0.1 and end at 0.8. Yeah. I like fade that out or something. Maybe I do that. Let's see, generate chirp. If I like, then I like generated a bunch of silence, right? And then I was like, reverb. Intriguing. And then I could like make it bassier or something, change pitch, drop it to be, you know. Is that a sound a computer would make? Maybe, I feel like this is, like when you turn it on, it would just make a flat sine wave or something. The Ray Marlins. What's up? We're doing audio design or sound design. Sounds like some 80s stuff. Copy what? The generate silence. Oh, then you have a jingle. You know, I don't know who that is. I'm working on some sound effects for my Ludum Dare entry. If I like overrode it a bit. Oh, I invented 95. Oh, damn, that's a nice sound. Let's see, where the hell am I? There. I like this. Let's just go with this. It's a fun little sound. Computer startup. And then we got that, and then we... Wait, did I delete the other one? Oh, I did. Can I get back to it? I like kind of want to make this really quiet and then have it as a like a low hum in the background. Pitch, not pitch, but like what would it be? I don't know. To look up his music, that sounds really cool. Sign me. Okay, so we have computer startup, we'll see. That'll be this. So we'll do oh, I could just do a fan sound. That would be good enough for the computer, like a hum, you know? Just like a computer hum. Or just that, like a ooh, if it jumped to a random pitch. Ooh, what if it jumped to a random pitch while you're playing it? While you're typing a key, I mean. Key sound dot play, right? Or I could do there. Yes, and then we would do hum dot pitch scale equals random range between 0.1.0 and 2.0. Let's see what this sounds like. Okay, that's cool. It's a bit loud, but I'm kind of digging the vibe. Oh, it's not stopping. Whoops. When I exit, it needs to stop. Whoops. Hell yeah. Oh, the game's like pretty much done. I'm just playtesting right now and adding some polish. Got everything I wanted to do done. So I'm just gonna make play through it one more time, see if I notice if I notice any bugs, then I'm gonna fix them. Otherwise I'm gonna publish it on itch. Fuck. Tried to do the skip, but it didn't work. There we go, I made it. Let's see if I can skip this one, though, real quick. Just to make sure it's not a possibility. Maybe, if you're good, but yeah. This depth effect, you can look it up, Pseudo 3D and Godot. There's a little guide on it. Oh, it's so quiet. Alright, I need to improve the volume on those, the keys. I can copy and paste. Right. There we go. Oh, it doesn't go to the next level. I forgot to do the level transition. Oh, I'm so dumb. I could have been done right there, but I forgot. Can I do a call method track? Oh, I have to write. I can't have it connect. Okay, whatever. Yeah, endoparasitic, that was me. I'm inspired by myself right now. I wanted to try doing just standard horror without, like, the survival parts. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. Go to next level. Why does this not autocomplete? Why did that not work? Oh, because I didn't have it on the fucking the wrong frame, okay. You saw a YouTube video recommending it? What was the video? Was it mine? Okay. One more playthrough. See if it works. The only videos I've seen were mine and then somebody who speedrun it a bunch. See, I can just copy and paste everything in so I don't have to write it out every time. Wait, did I? Oh, I can't remember if I tested the final. Did I test if it actually transitions to the next one? Oh, it did. Yeah, I did. Oh, thanks, Tony. Tony is Tony. You're 49, using Gitto, Krita, and Audacity. And we're done. We are done. The only thing I wanted to do was puzzle room. The keyboard sounds were too quiet. Turn them all up. What if I just normalized all these? Good morning. Yeah, I'm just about to upload it to, or I'm going to build it and upload it to Itch. Oh, the backspace key also triggers it. That's funny. Whatever. I like that. I really like how it. It sounds so nice the way it like has that little pitch, the little hum there in the background. That sounds, it's such a fun sound. Oh, thanks for the sub, Alan. All right, so let's see. It's like an 80s horror vibe, you know. What am I doing? Tutorial. There's one thing I wanted to fix. This level exit, I want it to be higher than the player. There we go. Okay. So now we do project export. Add HTML move. Oh, I'll have to re-download it because I updated my Godot version. Hell yeah. All right, let's go check out itch. Upload new project. I'm going to call this 235. For uranium 235, so everyone will know. Let's see how many people get it and how many people are like, I don't understand how this is related to the theme. Alright, where's horror? Why is horror not a genre? The fuck? Racing or adventure? Puzzle? Did I say puzzle, I guess? The theme was unstable. Thanks, Sly. Yeah, horror, 2D, top down, ludum dare.